You can call me Link. It's not my name, but it's what I tell people if they ever ask. It just doesn't happen much. Even when they do look at you, there's always a question in their eyes. How'd you end up here? Bradford, I think I'm around waiting for something to happen. You've got to make it happen, right? But when there's no jobs, no place on training schemes, you start to wonder why you bother. Don't want your money arrived.
You don't want it?
No.
We should go.
What about the telly? You want to watch that?
Let's go.
Food in the kitchen, you got no problem eating that, though, have you?
Clever. And now I have to put up with his mood all night.
Is it you?
That's the best you can do.
You don't see him. You don't see what he does.
No, but I see what you're doing. Wind him up. Get him in a mood. Maybe he'll take it out on me. Maybe I'll go off him.
No, I didn't like that.
Well, then what is it like, then? Tell me.
There's no point. And if you can't see it, then...
Don't you walk out on me.
He changed her. That was one of the things I hated Vince for. After he arrived, she were out every night. Nobody else got a look in. Still, it wasn't easy turning down his money. When you're skinned, something's way out of reach.
Now clear up.
You can't do this.
Wrong again. I just have.
I've got stuff in there.
What's your game?
Sorry, I never.
This is my door.
Right.
Okay?
Yeah, alright.
Nobody gets this door.
But me. Alright.
Are you blind or something?
No.
Blind and stupid.
See ya.
Blind and stupid?
It's me watch.
Is it? You can't take me watch.
You want it? Come and get it. Come on. Hey. What time is it? What time is it?
So while you've been living up here, I've been busy. Recky, Ginger and his mate.
The laughing boys. I know where they go. I know when they go there. I'm working on him. Ginge.
How does somebody get a name like Doggy Bag?
You used to hang around Cathy's and the leavings off the place.
What's his real name?
What?
I want to know. Well, you should know.
Hang on a minute.
You should know his name. Everybody should know his name.
Joke! Oh, here he comes. Ghost of Christmas Past. Joke! Hehehehe.